As with all Suspenz racks, the ideal spacing is 40% of boat length. At least that's what the engineers say. The mounting holes are spaced 4 inches apart. Leaving the top screw loose makes it easy to rotate the rack to find the bottom screw hole. Now is an appropriate time to open the beverage of your choosing. Did you remember to open your beverage? With the expansion plate kit, it is easy to add storage for a second SUP.